like over a lot of rock. This looks like the easy route. There are signs of other bike riders. Train. Oh, look at this little kicker. Going up. I don't want to go up anymore. I don't have the energy. A real bomb drop out of wood. Foot and a half bomb drop. Yay. Can't wait to hit that one on the way home. Down. I'll probably break it. I'm afraid I'll end up. My heavy ass would hit the front tire and it would collapse it. It would shake it, rattle, and move. I'll pass. Thank you. this one. You have to clear the tree branches. Big for me. Probably looks really puny on camera. It's almost 10 feet wide. I'm too heavy. I probably won't get any air. Make up excuses not to hit it. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Where does this trail go up? Oh, this just goes up and around to hit that. Oh, there's more. Oh, I might hit that one. I sure in hell wouldn't hit that one. Feeling now, so out of breath. Sit up here for an hour, contemplate it. Those are some good little jumps. That's a whole bunch of them. It's got a snake pit in it. If you fall, you're in the snake pit. Someone charging down it. Oh, they're just hiking. I'm lost. I don't know which way to go. Remember that. Well, this is the first campground. Campground. All the pretty leaves, the pretty leaves are brown and red. Are brown and red. But I just kept on biking over hill. And two, the sun. I don't ever step into a church.